mode of presenting the facts and the inferences as well.
Reversing the divine rule and calling not the sinners, but the wretched to repentance. Such as invitations to Washington, imploring them to unsay what Washington said and undo what Washington did. Neither let us be slandered from our duty by false accusations against us. Nor frightened from it by menaces of destruction of the government, nor of dungeons to ourselves.